to introduce myself, Warp. I am Nayul, servant of the Ajanara. We meet at last.
Well,
peace be upon you. Your presence gladdens my heart and lightens my soul. Finally interweave our fates, either join and endure our current predicament. I am blind to some things, or too aware of other things. I find the embrace of darkness to be the surest path toward enlightenment. Truly so, but in practical terms, don't worry, I can get around well enough. Worry not, friend of the realm. Your words flow like water from the tortoise's shell. And besides, for me to take offense will reduce the chances of our forging a friendship in battle. Fiends are drawn to the nearby bridge like maggots to rotten meat. Let's clear a path to confront them. Join us. Let us build a new alliance. Gods still have a part for us to play.
Nayul prepared us to receive a visitor, but for it to be you, a delightful twist of fate. My spiritual journey ended at Ajanara Monastery. I took a vow, not to become a monk, but to help the Grandmaster however I can. By the way, as for my daughter... We must aid Grandmaster Nayul. Presently flowing only one way, into our world. I may be able to make it flow both ways to create a doorway, if you will. Yes, though the sheer forces at play may rip you apart, I cannot accompany you. I can only keep the door open. I doubt your strength enough, friend. Untold horrors may linger in the small, forgotten spaces which link the realms. Whoever is responsible for this flood of dark chi. Welcome visitors. If you find yourself outmatched, turn back through the rift immediately. The story does not end here, warrior. It cannot.
world. I must maintain absolute focus. Let us begin. Everyone else, stay by my side. Kia!
Watch yourself.
The flood is reversed.
Hurry!
The same warrior who journeyed to the in-between, the paths of Achilles these days. This warrior is near the beyond, where the dead receive judgment for past deeds. Judgment has been halted, however, by denizens from the Dark Realm. What brings this warrior so close to the Spirit Realm? Indeed, the Keepers and this Keeper work to seal the tears in the veil. But the Keepers are not enough. The Keepers are overrun by fiends. Still, the Keepers have observed several tears being sealed from the other side. This Keeper acknowledges this warrior's efforts. Nayul is also acknowledged. Regardless, the place of judgment grows dim. Those to be judged join the Keepers to fend off the darkness in a final bid for clemency. This Keeper acknowledges this warrior's beneficence. The scroll of deeds grows ever longer, and the light grows ever brighter.
Thanks, Master. I can handle these demons, Master. Don't worry about me.
Yeah.
you again.
I suppose I deserve that.
Yeah, I do. I learned too late that Ixion was really my father, and how that witch Jinsuyin used us all. I am not innocent of any of it. All of Brightstone's blood on my hands. I think that's why I'm still here. The last thing I remember was being swarmed by demons before I woke up here. But others are guided to their resting places, and I'm stuck here. I'm different, and nobody will tell me why. Must be my punishment for what I did in life. And I'm welcome. I caused a lot of pain, warrior. When the demon showed up here, I couldn't sit by and do nothing. I wanted to do something right for once and help the keepers. Speaking of them, it looks like one is eyeing you. I bet you have more important things to do.
You want to talk to that keeper over there?
Go no further. You cannot be here. You still carry the breath of life within you. Why are you here? I see. And so you followed them here. Something has upset the balance between the realms, and now these demons are using the passageways of the dead to go out amongst them. That is why the gateway to the bridge to the beyond has been closed. Should a being from the Dark Realm go through, it would only aggravate the current imbalance. This is the gate to which all gates lead, but only the dead may enter. These words ring true. If that which is dark has entered the divine, our peril is severe. When great gateways are breached, the realms can and will collide. Yet balance finds a way. I sense something odd inside. An echo of the divine realm lives within your being. Perhaps you can help us. I see you carry paper charms on your person. If it's simple and crude for combining with the chi, they could close these gateways off to the fiends so that only the dead may use them. But before you close the gates, you must attend to the keepers. Use your chi to heal them. Then the gates will close. We keepers are linked to the gates just as they are linked to us. Balance must be restored.
By a breathing one. What madness is this?
You! You're alive! I've never seen a living being before!
Demon on my own. I tried, Master. I know I'm not as skilled as you are, but I always tried my best. I thought maybe one day, if I worked really hard, I could be as good at being a hero as you are. Then maybe people would look at me differently. You know what, Master? I don't have any regrets. I know it might sound strange, but I almost feel like I got my chance to be a hero. And maybe I was, in a small way. I'm not angry or sad anymore. Honestly, I'm just grateful for the life I got to live. Not everyone gets the chance to join the Hongmun School or train with their best friends, but I did. I got to live my life with you, Master. It looks like the big gate is opening again. I should go. Please keep an eye on Jin Soyun for me.
I have come for one named Jinbin.
My name is Jinbin. I'm ready to go.
Death claims all. The Keepers lament this truth. The three realms are in harmony once more. Fiends no longer tear at the veil to terrorize the living. This warrior has done well. Still, the fate of the fourth realm, the Divine Realm, hangs in the balance. The realms are arranged as a mountain, and loose rocks at the peak mean an avalanche at the base. As in this warrior's visit to the in-between, there is no shortage of confidence or of courage. This warrior's soul is strong and will prove difficult to destroy, even to the ravager of the heavens. Know that during judgment, this keeper will speak on this warrior's behalf. Gratitude is unnecessary. Once the scroll of deeds is entered into the ledger, this warrior will be welcomed into the beyond with or without this keeper's intervention. Until then, much is to be written. This warrior must return to the Earthen Realm. The link will then be severed.